Nearly every product made is sold in its own unique packaging. Making sure those items are properly packaged is the job of a packaging and filling machine operator. Whether it's bagging items, rolling sheets, filling containers, making blister packs, wrapping, or boxing, packaging readies the product for display, purchase, or shipment. Operators move materials to and from production areas, manually or with forklifts, dollies, carts, or hand trucks. They set up, tend, and sometimes repair machines on the job. In some situations, operators feed and monitor automatic equipment. No special education is required for this entry-level job, just a high school diploma or its equivalent. Operators work on their feet, lifting containers, running equipment, and inspecting machines. Overtime may be required. Someone looking for a steady position that requires few specific skills may want to work as a packaging and filling machine operator.